Coming up on the Next 21 this week, House and Senate pass competing juvenile crime bills. Montgomery County Board of Education proposes a 6% increase in its operating budget. County Council proposes elimination of parking requirements in transit zones and the first dropout in the CD6 race. These stories and more on the Next 21 this week, right here on Montgomery Community Media, Channel 21.